Hello my friends, welcome to a new tutorial of Diptrace. Today we make a tour on schematic main window. This is the schematic main window. This is the main menu. This is the standard toolbar. This is the current library group. This is the components of the library. I will choose a buzzer. We see the symbol and the pattern. Left click. I place the buzzer in the design area. Right click, I unselect the part. This is the design sheet. Cursor coordinates. I will see the design manager. This is the objects toolbar.